For the second event in succession, it's the youngest member of the Vauxhall team who'll be starting from pole position. Lights out, away we go!